This video is going to teach you how to draw or paint two famous pirates, Captain Jack Sparrow and Mr. William Turner from Pirates of the Caribbean. I don't care if you have limited art experience. Grab your art supplies because you are going to surprise yourself today. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate the process of dry brush, but you also have the option to follow along with a pencil. I strongly recommend that you hit the link in the video description and use my step-by-step guide while you watch this video. It's printable, and it has photos and text, and it will simplify the process a lot. If you're planning on doing dry brush, do the steps on watercolor paper. If you're planning on doing a pencil drawing, do the steps on drawing paper. Let's begin. Step 1. Cut a large piece of paper into the dimensions 20 by 16 inches. Then make the two shapes that you see. These will become Captain Jack Sparrow's hat. Step 2. Use the corners of the page as a reference and draw the shapes that you see. The circles are part of his earring, and the long shape is something that's stuck in his hair. I guess he left his shampoo in Davy Jones's locker. Step 3. Add the shapes for the eyes. Step 4. Closely observe the shapes that I added, then sketch in the eyes. Notice the dark tones above and below. Step 5. Do the same thing for the mid-face region. Notice that the shading at both the bottom of the nose and directly under the nose is similar in tone. Also, notice that the tip of the nose goes to the edge of the eye shape above it. Step 6. This is by far the most difficult step, but I want you to only focus on the placement of the mouth. Because the head is turned, the corners of the mouth do not line up with the centers of the eye. Use the knowledge that you have gained from my previous videos and break this difficult region down into shapes. Step 7. Complete the bottom of Sparrow's face. Step 8. Add the heart shape and the finger shape. Notice that the finger connects with the earring. Step 9. Complete the hand shape. Step 10. Add the shapes around the hand. Step 11. Add the shapes to the left of the hand. This will be Captain Jack's gun. Step 12. Draw in the shape of the body for Orlando Bloom's character, Will Turner. Use the edges of the paper and the previous shapes to figure out the fit. Step 13. Add the shapes for Turner's neck and chin. Step 14. Complete the shape for Turner's head. Step 15. Draw the shapes for Turner's eyes and nose. Notice that there is one eye length between his two eyes. Also, notice how close his eyes are to his eyebrows. Another tip that I'll give you is that the nose is the same length as the forehead, and it is also the same distance from the bottom of the nose to the chin. Step 16. Add the mouth and the mustache. Now, all you have to do is click on the pirate that you want to draw or paint first.